Saint? Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Illinois, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy, huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. We need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
We can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Saint.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. Boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
So it began.
stay put.
This will fill up again with water soon.
Closer!
Thirsty. So thirsty.
Don't stray.
Certainly, yes. It's dear, we'll never leave her side.
Yes. Water.
I'll remember this.
Oh, it's one of Scrotus's convoys! Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need, Saint. A shooter with some range. Our rifle barrel.
Let's go home.
Our caliber. Large caliber, yeah?
Real life.
Long shot!
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build them?
If he has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Now you'll bleed!
You want to spurt us his head?
enter the fray!
I'm leaving for a while. Something I gotta do.
I don't care where you're going. No. You've got all the time in the world. All the time to build this frivolous godhead of a machine. Just.
Will this Jeet recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched land.
Oh! wanted to love a bolt in the brain.
It is me, Jumbucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and Skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills, Scrap Monkey?
Please. Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
Seen the scarecrows out there? That's warlord warnings, telling us they own this place. They can take us anytime. I don't fucking care anymore.
They all but ground us down here.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boo! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
Thank you.